Go. Hi, welcome to Trouble in
Does anybody remember this jam?
I thought we went.
I said 3-2 Chad, not 3-2-1 go.
Oh, fuck you.
Oh, my God. I've already started. Tough luck.
Simon
me.
Says, man.
Yeah, I already started.
I'm keeping all this.
Yeah. This is quality content, not
I already
content.
Streamed
pause.
It.
Pause. See this logo here? Is this from that game, Metroid?
So I'm not recording. Should I be?
You must.
I believe this is from Metroid.
Why would you do this?
Oh, yeah, Raccoon Police. I remember them in Metroid.
Yeah, I remember the when I got Metroid to crawl through the wall, it was Raccoon Police Station.
Raccoon Police Station.
So I'm the Detective Milby. You have to trust me, of course.
Okay, I will trust you.
Hanging with the detective.
Okay, Milby, I trust you so much, I'm going to give you this UMP, so pick it up with E.
Okay, how do I... Oh, there you go, yeah.
Right, okay. So you're with me, man.
Okay, you trust me way too much, but okay.
Dude, you know what they say? The enemy of my enemy is my friend.
You have that inherently, Milby.
I do. I have a very trustworthy...
Oh, this is the most badass map yet, I believe.
Okay, guys, follow me.
Oh my God, no way!
Oh, well, I wish these jail cells closed.
Oh, what was that?
Oh,
it was a scout. I heard a scout, but I didn't.
Well, I can trust these guys, as I would be dead by now if they were a traitor.
What's a scout?
It's the sniper rifle.
Oh, jeez.
Oh.
It's not like a special.
That'll be she on event. Don't worry.
No. It's the one that we always use. It's the great sniper rifle.
Interesting.
Oh, who's shooting?
Scout.
That was me shooting out a vent.
Oh, are you behind this vent? Oh, that's how you get out of this room.
How is that what this is?
Oh, there's blood in here.
No, this blood was here. I saw it already. It's part of the map.
Is it artificial blood, Co?
Yeah, it's artificial blood.
Yeah.
Wait, where did you guys go? Guys, I lost you. Where'd you go? I'm
look, guys.
This map is huge.
This map is massive.
Dude, I think it's like the legitimate Resident Evil map.
Yeah,
I think I found a dead person here.
Yeah.
I identified
the body. Do some
this
the zombie.
I'd have with Rob if I go silent because of him.
Yeah. Cool, it seems they've died.
Stop dancing.
I'm just trying to get past.
Doesn't sound like they died. Oh wait, these guys.
I scanned. I got a sample. It says he died from being starred with a pizza box.
What brand? What brand pizza box?
I believe it was Papa John's.
It's gay. Ready?
Oh my God. Oh my
ready,
God.
Pause.
It seems.
Pause, come back,
dude.
I'm right behind you.
Oh my God. Yeah, what are you doing?
Ready? That's Milby. Oh, I was chasing Milby thinking it was Paz. All right, ready? Milby, go to the other room. Okay. I'm going to show you something. Oh, it's Paz! It's Paz! It's Paz!
Oh, go.
Hello. The door's still open.
Huh? If you were a traitor, you would have killed me by now, right?
Yeah. By the way, what happened to Milby?
I'm just lost. I lost you two. I don't know where you went.
Why are you shooting me? Why are you shooting me?
Because
boss is alive. No, look, he's in this room. We were faking it, you idiot.
All right,
hey,
yeah. Okay, sorry.
Idiot, Milby.
I'm sorry. When you say he's him, I assume you're him.
Pyro, you're bleeding now. Oh wait, I'm bleeding too.
Oh, you're such a god.
Right,
freak me the fuck out.
We should go.
Okay.
Look, no, man, these dead people keep just showing up. This guy was also stabbed by a dummy.
Dude,
looks like he had
I'm alive. I have not seen you guys the entire game.
I'm so lost right now.
Oh, man.
Were right next to us, Milby.
I just moved again. No, I don't know where I am.
Seems we have
I am innocent, though. I don't know if anyone's died yet, but if so, use that number.
I can't open that door.
Information to your advantage.
So I can't get up there.
What if we go from here, huh?
Can you push this? Oh, how'd you do that?
Cross jump. Learn to CS source.
Oh, yeah.
Nope, can't go in there.
Oh, I know where we are.
Now I lost you guys.
Oh, I found pause. Is it you with anyone else pause?
Oh, to go back. No, maybe somewhere over here.
No, I went back into the main room. Where are you guys at, by the way? Where's my detective?
It's this way.
I don't really know who to suspect, because both Milby and Pyre are... What's his Paz's name? See, I got him mixed up too, dude. Paz would have killed me in the one room, and Milby tried to kill me.
Yes, because I thought you'd kill someone.
I don't like how you're following me, dude.
He's got a shotgun.
I have less health.
You don't like how I'm following you after I asked you to lead me somewhere. Okay. Excuse the fuck out of me. Let me not follow the man that's supposed to be leading me somewhere.
We're in the main building now, that's all.
I was going to lead everybody else. I still haven't seen anybody else. I thought I was still fucking following you.
Milby, what the hell?
Where's Pyro?
I don't know. I lost him.
Oh, really? Pyro, where you at?
Yeah, really.
Pyro.
You lost him, too.
He's not talking, though, and he was with you last. Yeah, I knew it.
Yeah, you found me out.
Pause. I think it's either good or...
It has to be good.
What kind of gun? That gun is awful. What is that?
It's a stun gun.
I'm not going to shoot anyone.
Okay.
Because I am afraid of both of you. I don't trust either of you.
Whoa.
What kind of... Yeah, Ko was a traitor, and yet you can't trust either of us. We've been with Milby for, like, a total of, like, 5-3 minutes.
Press E. Press
E. We didn't kill him.
Milby didn't kill me, though. Milby would have killed me.
You just declared you're going to kill me, so what the fuck am I supposed to do with that information, Paul?
I just got hit.
Guys, there's a helicopter crash outside. It's awesome. It's, like, on fire and shit.
Yeah, that's how the game starts.
That's fucking sweet.
Right, I'm also getting shot.
Are you alive?
Yes, I'm still alive.
I was hoping the answer was no. Because that would have...
I got Ko.
Is Ko dead?
Yeah, I don't know how to get up to him to confirm him, though.
Well, he's
the fucking... Oh, there we go.
Please go confirm the body.
I'm going to.
Huh, I'm confused. Rob's even playing the long con.
Well, you put me at half health, so...
Yeah,
you know what? Wasn't Chad spectating this whole time?
We can either stall or just kill Good.
Really, it's Chad?
Wait, it's fucking not me! Killing me will not fucking do you any good, I promise.
Must be
God. If you're with Oz and you're innocent, Rob, you should kill him.
But I know you don't believe in it, God, so why would you swear to something you don't believe in? Hmm? It's this motherfucker, he's disguised.
It's round to be over. I give up.
Hey, Milby.
Hey, Pyro.
Milby.
Pyro, I'm inhabiting this chair. Oh, no, I can't.
It's me, Lord Badge's ghost. I am here to tell you the answer to life. It is. Praise Lord Badge.
Debbie, is that you?
Praise Lord Badge.
Oh, we won.
Damn it. I just couldn't catch food.
So it was the long con, so I had the chance to kill both the murderers, and I failed.
I can't believe you killed me after we strolled around the map together.
Did you kill Paz?
We became such close friends.
Yeah, I had a disguiser, so Paz couldn't say who was who was that killed me.
Quite tragic. I don't know if I'll ever be able to...
I thought it was Paz!
After I killed Pyro, I should have done that, but I didn't, because I'm dumb.
We welcome newcomer Chad back into the game.
Hey guys, welcome to Trouble in Terrorist Town.
Is that your intro, Chad?
Yeah.
It is
playing
now.
With Paz, Good, Rob, Ko, Pyro, Milby. Hey guys, welcome. Thanks for joining my game.
How did Chad get in here?
Thank you for joining my game, he says.
So Chad, as the new leader of the Gmod group, how do you feel?
Yeah, pretty good. I'm glad that we got this new service that we're hosting.
That community vote to kick Badge out of Minecraft and, you know, bring Chad in the Gmod group was great. I'm just kidding, Badge. You're not kicked out.
I like how you had to, like, confirm that.
Yeah.
Badge is a good guy. He takes things to heart.
No, that's you.
Well, guys, I have a UMP prototype I'm giving out to the first person I see because I am such a great detective.
Wow. Good. Well, great.
Right, who's this? Oh, Rob, UMP.
Don't take the UMP. It's an awful gun.
Press E. There you
what
go.
What does
it
do?
It stuns people.
It's a really shit gun. I had it last time and I couldn't kill anyone with it.
You can test it on me. One bullet.
I'm not shooting. I'm not shooting you.
What? No, good. One bullet. You will allow it, right?
Sure. Yeah, good. You sure, will allow
one bullet.
Where would you like to be shot?
Left.
Chad!
Jim in the dick.
Okay, Chad's one of them.
It's not. Okay. Oz is doing his little thing.
Left ankle. I'm more of a left ankle guy. Left go. Ankle. Yes, okay, go.
My left or your left?
Whatever.
What gun do you have?
That's what I got, the special gun.
My foot! Ah! Oh crap! No!
Fair enough. Some bodies around here. I found the body of Good.
I killed Paz, but he's not a traitor.
I'm gonna call a detective.
I always kill Paz thinking he's the traitor.
Trailer?
He's the trailer.
Ah, what's going on here? What's going on here?
Help! Help already!
What's going on?
Help! Shoot that one! Close the trainer! Shoot, go!
No, it's Rob!
Guys, stop moving around! Stop moving around a second!
You can't! Right! Truce! Stop it! Millie, why?
Millie, what?
You're such an idiot. Oh, really? You didn't do that? Alright, okay. Oh, sorry. Okay, I'm okay now. This is creepy.
I don't know what's going on. I'm spectating.
Yeah, I don't know why everyone's so quiet. It's kind of weird. It's kind of earring me out a little bit. Pyro, can you talk to me for a little bit?
I am the ghost of Pyro. I died by getting stabbed by a group of dongers down the alleyway.
Group of dongers.
I've never seen one of these looks like before. Oh, don't go up there.
No.
Damn it! No, I didn't know. I couldn't tell who. I guess he was disguised. So, I couldn't tell who was alive and who was dead. And so when there was that whole thing with Rob and.
I was trying to whistle Milby to follow me because I'm on the radar to find him.
Oh, because I was like, don't go up there because there's a C4 at the top of the stairs. Yeah,
see, I thought someone else was still alive, but...
No.
I should have also realized...
Kill me, Chad.
Who threw the smoke grenade?
Well, it's because you're always putting me up as the traitor.
Whoever threw the smoke grenade, I was like, all right, this is the perfect time to kill Goot Ben.
That was
me. It gives me away.
Oh, it's cool.
I feel like maybe you've learned your lesson in giving people guns now, Pyro.
I guess I sealed your fate.
Well, you know, what's yours is mine.
Okay, yours is mine. Lesson learned.
You gave her life, too, I guess.
Yeah, okay, well, Chad, if you're the detective, please give me equipment.
Shotgun, so if you become the thing right away,
I don't have a shotgun. I have a deagle. That's all I have.
Whoever was behind me,
it was me. I was just chilling with you.
Chad, I found a dead guy over here, Chad.
What?
Just chilling with you. Dead guy already. Me and you are best buddies.
See, you just part of the set?
Milby.
No, I don't know.
We're best buddies, good. Don't worry.
Can you look at him?
I don't know about Rob.
It seems the last person he's seen was Milby.
Rob's a master of deception. He's like Harvey... something.
Harvey who? Harvey
Dent.
I was trying to think of the guy who was in The Master of Disguise, that awful film.
Hello, well, Chad, if you die.
I wanted the Sim 16, man. It's
hard. I want to see if this card works.
Dana Carvey. You're Dana Carvey.
You said it was in an arms card. I don't know. Oh, yeah, this! Did it work?
Nice!
It actually worked!
Cool. Oh, Rob just got shot or something.
Shot Rob?
Mailbay!
No, he jumped down and got hit. Hey,
yeah,
oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh, who lit this on fire? Is this always on fire?
It's always on fire.
I don't like this. It's is like a Mexican fire. Standoff. This is freaking me out.
Dude, I found this arm storage key. So if you guys need weapons, just let me know.
I need a shotgun.
I get through with a shotgun, lad.
You know, you remember where you made Milby think you killed me?
Yes.
Wait, was it the other way?
Come
downstairs.
I know where that is vaguely.
You gotta go through the little vents and everything.
LB, you still around?
Okay, good.
Dude, I'm gonna use that card every single round now.
Wait a minute.
Are you still alive?
I'm still alive.
You shouldn't be able to make that move.
Are you still alive?
Wait, is this a thing that only
There's a guy, Milby. There's a guy.
So who's seen Ko last?
It's Chad.
I haven't seen Ko at all.
What's he doing?
Milby, do you think
what's
I'm doing?
Thinking? We don't know, Pyro.
Yeah. I'm with Paz.
Okay,
that's a traitor test.
That's the traitor test.
Yeah,
moved. Yeah. I thought I found a traitor test, but I wasn't sure.
It moved. I don't like it.
I feel like you would have killed me now, Milby, with that shotgun.
Yeah, I was like standing right behind you a lot.
Chad, did you see what it was?
There's some blood in there. Paz! Paz is one of them.
Okay, good. There's a dead body in that room now. Oh shit!
He's gonna get me. He's got a fucking shotgun. Game, man. Just like, get a shotgun or lose.
Nice one, Pyro.
What the fuck? Was it some white room?
Now, like, this game, the shotgun is so overpowered compared to every other gun.
I don't know. You get a nice distance with the rifle. It's pretty good.
Yeah. Yeah.
Most maps are.
But most maps are really close quarters.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a dog in here, and he's dead, and he has lots of guns next to him.
Yeah, you can't get to him.
We need to, like, mod out shotguns completely.
Yeah.
But I seriously know where that card is, so I'm going to it again.
Guys, can we have a
Deagle would be the next go-to weapon, right?
But the thing is, you have to aim the Deagle, and, like, it's really hard to actually headshot someone with it.
Right.
You know, I think we should mod the game so we all have Newton launchers by default.
Oh, my God.
I agree.
Like, for me, I don't know about you guys, but that's been the...
Bob, you're taking all the guns
before. All the map until I find a shotgun is all
I'm looking for. Oh, yeah. I'm only looking for a shotgun.
Well, guys, I've got the next best thing. A saw.
Yay.
I got huge.
There we go. Got the card again.
Oops. Guys, I found the armory.
Sick.
There's an armory?
I'm looking for an elevator shaft that I saw while I was expecting.
Oh, can you let me out?
I think
there's
Kyle?
What?
Yeah,
I told you this is the place I was coming to.
Okay.
Wait, how do you open this secret, Co?
Where are you trying to go, Rob?
Okay, Chad's shooting me.
Shotguns?
Because you're in the way! Hey, whoa! Co is shooting at me!
I'm shooting you because you shot at me.
Because you were in the way!
So, that's the reason to shoot somebody. Are you, like, uncivilized? Whoa. You're an uncivilized guy.
No! I'm a mail clerk. I have to
kill you now out of self-defense.
No, you don't. I'm walking away.
This is what you've done. Well, no, you see, you put bullets in me now, so you can't just walk away. You can't throw things at me. You just threw something at me.
Go away. I'm throwing stuff at you.
Like what?
Chad, you are 100% the murderer.
Snowballs?
Milby, are you alive?
Yeah, I'm the detective.
Make sure our detective's alive.
I'm just wondering around.
Oh, shit. Chad was a traitor?
Yeah,
Chad
was a traitor.
I hate not finding guns on this map.
I found out how to turn
They're
the fire
everywhere.
Off.
I still have not found a gun, a.k.a. a shotgun.
Ooh. I just found a shotgun just as you appeared.
Really?
Yeah. There's a water sprinkler upstairs. You can turn the fire off to get into here. For...
It's not me, by the way, Pause.
Oh,
I know. I was just dancing with you.
I just picked it up.
Oh, god damn it. You bastard.
Oh, shit. There's a helicopter.
Yeah, no, there was like a fire there, and I turned off.
I thought you meant outside.
What I'm looking for is a little shaft, and it goes to an elevator thing.
Milby.
I got him, don't worry.
Fuck! Why did that one kill you? That one killed. That one shot at Goode.
Yeah, I'm lucky that mine went off faster than yours did then.
I hit you once, that's the thing.
Guys. Last round.
That was lucky. That was just lucky.
Well, guys.
Last round.
Are you kidding me?
You kidding me? What do you say, Chef?
Hey, Pyro.
Are you kidding me, Rob?
Hey, Pyro.
What?
Sick!
Sick! Sick nasty. Like when you played Tony Hawk and did one of those hand plants.
Sick!
Sick!
Totally sick nasty.
Hey, guys. Why are these
behind
cups?
Rob's, that means I... Okay, good. You went your own way.
Oh, yeah.
That was my mistake last game. Was to stand behind Rob as he ran and got all the guns.
Oh, God. Get out of my way, Chad. I must have shotgun.
Have shotgun.
You're the detective, dude.
I know. I need a shotgun.
You are an innocent terrorist.
Hey, what? Coach shooting me! Coach shooting me!
Rob's shooting me! Rob's shooting me! Fucking...
Are you shooting him? Are you shooting
him, game theorying? What the hell?
Whoa.
Health. Milby, I have 8 health, please.
What?
Don't. I have 8 health. Please don't shoot me.
God.
Don't shoot me, Milby.
Oh,
Milby.
I'm not shooting. Oh, son of a bitch.
Pause. Milby, don't shoot me.
Fuck you.
What the fuck, Milby?
You know what? I actually will shoot you now. I actually will. Fuck you.
I never hit you, though.
I can't tell with my low frames per second.
Son of a
Get better
bitch.
Equipment.
God.
God, jeez.
Who's dead? Who's alive?
Pause and Co are confirmed dead. Do we know why they died?
I shot Oz because he was shooting at me.
I was shooting in the air.
I
was killed by a sandwich weapon.
You killed Paws.
I have killed Paws. No, no, you're wrong. This is like the fifth time I've killed Paws.
I don't trust you, Chad. I'm going to have to shoot you if I see you.
Shit, sorry, I killed Chad. It was a trigger. Was he a terrorist?
Confirm him. Check him. Check his body.
Why did I do that? Oh, he was innocent. Shit.
He was innocent.
Dude, I beg for your forgiveness.
You know what that means, though? That means that Rob, Milby, Pyro. Two of you are bad. One of you is good. Rob was trying to convince people that Milby was a shooter, so I feel like it's Pyro and Rob.
Good. What can I do to prove that I am not a traitor to... Oh, do you want me to kill myself?
Sure.
That would be the easy way out.
And, that you know, would be the...
The Rocky... I think it was the Rocky 3 soundtrack had that song, No Easy Way Out. Pretty good song. Console? What up, console? Hello? Detective of the year. Console, stop fucking talking to me. Well, I'm not a detective, so I'm glad he's not talking about me.
Co's talking shit to me as the computer. Don't try to act like it ate you.
Well.
Seek.
I don't even know how you spell it. It's with lots of I's.
Co is a dead man, so he can't speak.
Right, the computer is speaking for him.
Yeah, well, that's a good idea.
That's a good idea. Why am I stuck doing solo commentary with Pyro? Is everyone else literally dead? Oh, God.
This is good co-op, dude.
It's great co-op, Pyro.
So,
work about it.
How's it hanging, good?
It's hanging pretty long.
Long. I get what you mean. Very good. Are you kidding me? Pause. So it's just me and you, good. So that must mean that you're the terrorist, right?
Even though that's totally what it means, Pyro. You've cracked the case, mate.
Well, you know. Just another. Oh shit. Oh shit. Right. Whatever terrorist is left, come fight me. I'm in the middle of the Raccoon Police Department.
Are you? You on this map too?
Yep. I'm just chilling here. I have a grenade in hand, and I'll shoot your bloody head off.
Are you both using your fucking teleporters, really? Like. That or you're just moving really quickly, always.
Right, good. If I see someone that isn't you, I'm killing them.
You probably should. I would recommend that, in fact.
Good recommendation. Oh, shit. Good, I'm closing in to someone.
Are you? Closing in quick. Before you know it, you'll be at their sides.
Dude, if I die, I just want you to know that I was planning to...
You love me all deeply and always? No.
I was planning to build a flag shop on Minecraft, and I want you to make it for me.
Hmm. So Rob was one of the traitors.
Can you do that?
Okay, so Milby and Pyro are the two people left alive?
I found Chad. I found Chad. He was innocent. I killed him. Oh, man. Crap.
Oh man, I just have to wait around for like 20 seconds maybe. I don't know how much longer. We're in overtime now. When does it end? Is it there like is
only
the computer eventually puts a stop to this bullshit, right?
You know what's bullshit? Anybody else watch that series?
Where the fuck are you? I can't kill you if you're not like anyone. Honestly, I'm getting pissed off now.
Why didn't you? You could have proven you weren't the traitor. I had 2 health. That's why I was like, Milby, he shooted me.
I was so pissed at you throwing me under the bus.
No, it's because I wanted you to kill me because I had no health left. I was no help to you anymore.
You could have been.
So you could have proven your innocence.
It's overtime.
Man, that radar is pretty fucking worthless.
It just showed...
Seriously, well,
it did tell you there was 2 people alive.
That's true.
How did you climb the stupid, like, elevator? There's a sniper at the top of an elevator shaft, and I don't understand how you get the ladder down.
This isn't good.
It's just amazing that you guys are playing Ring Around the Rosie forever.
I can't, like, find out where anyone is.
Oh my god!
That part was fucking hilarious. That was straight out of Scooby-Doo right there.
Scooby-Doo? What?
Seriously, we just, like, just missed each other then.
Yeah. You guys, yeah, it was amazing. Have you bought the radar, Milby?
No, I don't even have a radar of this, do I?
Well, I found Cole.
Yeah, hit C. You can
buy a radar.
Do I have a radar?
You don't have a lot of time left, Milby.
I'm trying to find the radar. I don't...
You've basically been jerking off. Good.
Oh, there's a radar.
That is good.
You died.
Milby shot me in the face. Oh, that's what I'm saying. The radar was fucking pointless. The last time it updated, it said he was like 14 million blocks away.
Oh, lame.
Wow, that's a lot of ground, man. Jesus.
Well, I hope you all enjoyed that long-ass rant.
Find you anyway. This map is like a nightmare.